You think it's hot to be sad, but it's not. You're an ex-prom queen slipping stones in your docks in a circle of people with fun that's... You act like a cop. You're the sequel that... Doors always have their locks. Like, why even try when we're already... Got your...
Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome to the Sunshine State here in Tampa, Florida. When you're up this comfortably right now, can you get complacent here?
You can, and you better not, James, because each game you don't have to play now is a little bit that you save on the body for later in the playoffs.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Tampa Bay's got it into the offensive zone. Takes it right in the chest. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. The Bolts win the draw. Pokes it away in his own end. Scooped up along the wall by Barkov. Oh, boy, here comes a three-on-one. Oh, a clutch save!
Vasilevsky's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
Here's a chance. Big save.
Dead center, excellent save.
Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Here's a short pass to Huberdeau. And the puck leaves the zone. The Lightning have taken possession along the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Moves the puck to Huberdeau. Quick pass to Huberdeau. They've got the defense outnumbered. Let's it go, and that sails over the net.
You know, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Here's an odd man rush. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Scoops up the puck now. The Panthers play it along the boards. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. A great read on the play. Handles a sweet feed. Great heads-up play by the defender. Grabbed along the board by Chernak. And he regains control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Cirelli. Makes the stop with the blocker.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
Look out. Dished on over to Matrano.
Strowman's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
What a stop! Angles it over to Coleman. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. With the stop. Sends a pass over. They score!
This is a case of one team just working harder than the other. Once the puck is turned over, they stay on it. They're on it like a pack. And eventually they get the puck to the scoring zone and they capitalize.
Florida's got the game's first goal as they lead here 1-0 early in the first.
Always awesome to be in front of the game. You push the pace. You make the other team uncomfortable when you're out front.
By number 10.
Slides the puck over.
Assisted by number 10.
Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Tampa Bay's looking to break out.
8 minutes, 9 seconds.
McDonough's got it on the offensive end. Fires it off target. Slides it quickly to Boyle. And now it's over to Sevier. What a steal in his own end.
The coach won't be very happy there. You want to make safe plays when you're in front.
Scores!
Their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. Excellent puck movement on the odd man rush. They catch them short and they make them pay.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. Florida's won it. Taken by Matheson. And a great heads-up defensive play here.
By number 37.
Let lets it go! And the shot dies in the traffic jam.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall. Pass across to Goodrow. They've got numbers. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Achari. Florida's on the attack. Rocks him. The Bolts have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Moves it to Goodrow. Here's an opportunity. Oh, what a glove save!
He clearly thought he had room to get by, but it got closed off in a hurry. He took a big hit there.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. He grabs the puck here at the point.
Oh, that probably would work a little better if the stick stayed in one piece.
No luck in that stick. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. Quick pass across to Killorn. Killorn's got it against the boards. Can't get it to go. Taken along the wall by Cirelli. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. And now he angles it across to Dodonov. Dodonov's got it along the wing. Tampa Bay's got the puck in their own end. He looks deep to Killorn. Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. You make so many decisions that happen so quickly. Every once in a while, you get one wrong. That's an example of a bad decision.
Florida's got a one-goal lead here in the first. What's the message on the bench, Ray?
The message is to be aggressive, to get another one, to try and stretch a lead that you've just built.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Big hit. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Great hit on the play. Oh, the glove save. Where'd that come from? Passes the puck over to Gore. Lays into the body. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Sends it over. Thunderous hit. You can hear it all the way from up here.
Lots of times I miss playing, James. That's not one of them. I like I'm in a suit right now. That one hurt. We'll get a look at that crushing hit again. Right along the board, he finishes right through the player.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Florida's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Puck grabbed by Uyghur. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end. Centering pass! Scores!
On the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. Man, these burn the coaching staff. When they see a player get open in the high slot, the first thing they're going to look for is who's supposed to be standing near him.
This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Makes his presence known on the ice. Fires it into the offensive corner. Nice pass.
1 minute left in the first period.
Inside the final minute of the first here. Florida's got the puck along the boards. But Toronto's got it into offensive territory. Tampa Bay's got the puck. Good hit. Florida's got possession here in the offensive zone. Blocker save!
Man, James, sorry, I didn't see that coming. I didn't see the defender step right into that hit.
There's the horn ending period number one. We are all tied up at two.
Fans, your donations have made it possible for kids in need to see their heroes fly from our Tickets for Kids luxury box. Thank you for your generosity.
second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Still tied up here as we get underway here in period number two. Barkov's going to play it against the half wall. Tampa Bay's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Puck moved over to Stamkos. Stamkos takes it across the line. Unleashes a cannon. Denies him. He got all of it. Moves it quickly over to Barkov. Along the half wall with the puck. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Stamkos has the puck against the half wall. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Ekblad's got control of it now behind the cage. Rocked him in the open ice. Achari's exploring options with the puck. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Up along the wing. On the attack along the boards. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Takes it across the blue line. Trying a physical line here. Here's a short pass to Ekblad. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hoffman. The Bolts look to start the transition game. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Puck goes out of play, and we'll have a face-off.
Kucherov's playoffs have been almost dreamlike. He's among the league leaders in goals this playoff season.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. It's all tied up. Cirelli's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Blows him up on that hit.
Whoa.
He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. Oh, they got to tighten this up. This is a bad goal that they give up. Not so much the shot, but the defenseman's chasing the puck. He's behind the net. The wide open spot is in front of the net.
Florida's given themselves control of this game now with a one goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple goal lead going into period three.
Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. Connolly's carrying it ahead.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. With some momentum driving towards the net with the stop.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines them up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through them.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Gets the puck over to Uyghur. Carries it across the line. He says, let's get physical on that play. Sends one up to Johnson. It's a 3-on-1. Slides it across. He scores! They tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven. That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it, and he beats the goalie.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We are all tied up in this one. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Let's it go! Big time stop! Gets a blocker on it!
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Routine glove stop by Vasilevsky. heroes want it in their own end. Coburn's taking it from his own end. Slides the puck down low. Centering pass, and that one's broken up. Stays with it. Goodrow's got it across the line. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here's a blast. Oh, he stopped that one. That was a fireball. Puts it on net. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looks really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. You've got to lay that pass across with some zip on it. If you don't, it's too slow. The goalie gets across. This is a beauty.
The Lightning have jumped out to a one-goal lead here in this second period.
And now you've got a chance to take control of the game, James. You're in the lead. If you can get another one, you make things rather uncomfortable for the other team.
Gets it over to Barkov. Tampa Bay's got possession at center. Tampa Bay's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Slides it diagonally to Huberdeau. He got rocked!
That hurts me. What a solid hit.
Wow. Too much congestion in front. Quick pass to Achari. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
I need to take another look at that. I thought there was room to get by. Clearly, I was wrong. I'm glad I don't have to take the hit he just took.
Here in the back half of this period, Tampa Bay's got a one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes the bank feed. Picked up along the boards by Hedman. And now he moves it quickly to Kucherov. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Rocked on the play.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick up his stick because that got knocked right out of his hands.
From the slot, wrist shot brings the iron.
The Panthers sure could have used a break there. That shot hits the goalpost, and they still trail.
Stops him cold. Here's a chance behind the net. Pokes it away. Excellent hand-eye coordination. Carries it in. He got hit by a freight train on that.
That is not going to feel good.
Takes a shot. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop.
The Bolts have been focused on playing really physically. They've had the most hits this period. As a result, they have the lead.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's a one-goal game at this point. 4-3 is the score. Hull has won the faceoff. Picked up along the wall by Uyghur. Moves it on over to Holla. And we've got a two-on-one. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall. Johnson swooping in on the attack. From point blank, stones him in front.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through. Ooh, you don't want to be on the receiving end of that. That is a freight train that went right over top of him.
Want a big draw on their own end. Hoffman's got it along the boards. Here's a shot. Turns it aside. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. They'll take a 4-3 lead into the room after 40 minutes.
Fans, take a look to the sky. The home team Zeppelin is looking for triumphs and is your way all intermission long.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. are just moments away from the start of the third period. It's been quite the night of fireworks thus far. Let's see what this third period can do to keep up. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Tampa Bay's ahead in this high chance, high danger game. No use changing the way you're going to play now.
Quick feed to Kucherov. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Now a quick pass to Ekblad. And now he moves it to Barkov. The one-time blast! What a stop as he puts out the fire!
Well, the goalie had time to square up as that slap shot takes a little bit of time to set up, but it's a hard one. He makes the stop anyway.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. This one has been a good back-and-forth contest. We're sitting with a 4-3 hockey game. Chernak's lugging the puck. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Quick feed to Point. There's the physical side. Works it across to Hoffman. Broken up at center. Kucherov stick-handling in his own zone. Kucherov's got the puck along the wing. Sends the pass over. And he's able to handle that one. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it around along the half wall. The Bolts gain control of the puck against the wall. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Grabs the puck in the corner. Well, he's calling him out now.
Hedman's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Hedman's getting handed a game misconduct here.
Certainly no way to come back from this. The officials made his decision. You got to chew on this as you skate by your teammates and out of the rink.
You almost wonder if there could be further supplemental discipline based on that. The Panthers will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even the score. The best power plays always work when the feet and the puck are moving at the same time.
Moves it to Cirelli. Pass right on the doorstep. Scores! A shorthanded goal!
Well, you're just trying to kill the penalty off. This is terrific work as they take advantage of a little bit of a bobble and they go ahead and capitalize shorthanded. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, Tampa Bay's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Takes the feed. Scrum along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Goodrow. Great read to break up the play. Here they come on the attack. Here's a short pass to Connolly. Misses. It was right there, Ray.
Oh, it's such a great chance, and he doesn't get the shot on net.
And he gains the zone here. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Puts it just wide of the net.
He didn't have much room. He's making the attempt for a perfect shot there.
And now he tries to get it across to Goodrow. Puts it on net. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Just an old-school tripping call here on this one, Ray.
Sometimes I think you just get burned here, a little bit of a bad break. You're fishing around for the puck, and your stick gets into the other guy's feet.
Well, things should open up for both sides here with a little four-on-four action.
Well, the goalies have to be sharp here because there's every bit of possibility that someone's going to break free pretty quickly on four-on-four.
Over the line they come. That's a solid hit. Palat's moving the puck through his own zone. Hammers it off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there.
Well, he can't do much different there. This is that chance from just a little bit ago. He gets the shot off and hits the goalpost and stays out. At least they still got the lead.
the draw and he ties up his opponent. Into the offensive end now. The Lightning have gained possession. Their man's now out of the box and they'll take advantage on the power play. From their own end as they get a fresh set of legs here for this man advantage. Takes the feed. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the boards. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. The Panthers fail to capitalize on the power play.
Well, back to even strength. The penalty killers do a really good job. They retain their lead on the backs of those four guys.
Handles the puck. With possession along the wall. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a blast! Oh-ho! Great glove save! Where'd that come from? Tampa Bay's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Rocked on the play! Intercepts the pass. This could be something. And that goes off the face of the goaltender.
That's gotta hurt. I don't care how much equipment you have or how good the mask is. That thing's coming 80 plus miles an hour. That's gotta hurt.
Quick pass to Hoffman. Puts the puck on net. Shuts him down. The Bolts have it against the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Coburn. Carries it across the line. Levels him with the hit. Ekblad's got the puck in his own zone. Quick feed to Huberto. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Tosses it on to Palat. Palat's going to play it to the corner. With authority. Achari's got it in the defensive end. Receives the pass. Takes the pass. Brilliant save. Read it perfectly. Temper's flaring here.
Yeah, but it's got the goalie involved too, which is the rarest of opportunities here. Vasilevsky's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Here in the later stages of this period, no shortage of offense on display tonight on the ice. It's a 5-3 game. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And he slides it quickly to Vetrano. Comes up with the stop. A critical draw here. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's gained possession. Look out, a two-on-one. Right in front of the net. Makes the save. Connolly's moving it ahead. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
When you get behind, you start to get a little frantic. There's an example of a player trying to force a puck into a zone that's not there.
Barkov's won the draw. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. Stamkos plays it into the offensive zone. And that's picked off. Moves it to Huberto. He got all of that one. Move to the middle. Fires it. Makes the save. Feeds it to Coleman. Wide open net.
Wow.
And breathe.
I got two of these in my career. I was never out at the end of the game.
You're 400 goals and only scored two empty netters?
Yeah, when we were protecting the lead, it was safest with me sitting down.
What an indictment.
Oh, yeah. That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
Here in the late goings of the period, Tampa Bay's really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. Barkov's won it. Grabs the puck at center. Huberdeau's got it in the offensive zone. Centered out in front. Denied by the goaltender. Well, somebody's catching a breather here as the official blows the play dead. Did he lose sight of the puck?
I guess he did. Maybe he's the guy that needs the rest.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denies him on the play. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. Sends a pass over. Flips it at the net. Stopped by the goaltender. Instead of covering up, he feeds it along. Coleman's picking up momentum through center. Trying to get back on the attack now. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front.
Well, we were breaking down in our playoff previews. We didn't see this coming down to the sweep, did we?
I don't know. This is kind of like the old kids cartoon that the little kid comes home, his dad asks him how the baseball game went, and he said, well, I had a no-hitter till the big kids got out. When the big kids got out, this was a sweep.
You've been on both sides of the equation for this. Do you like this tradition?
I do, James. I think it's really important to show some respect to the team that has just won. It's been a hard-fought series, and you just go through, you say good series, and move on.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.